coronation ceremony of Maimnoa kings. King Anavrata, Bagan Palace. I'm going there. Bago Palace. King Bain Nang, Bain Pang. Mandalay Palace. I'm also going there. Ropes. This is audience hall. Oh, that's the king throne. That's the throne area, throne hall. I think from here he has to enter the audience. Pictures showing the complete destruction of the palace in 1659. So these are the original pillars of the palace, which were completely destroyed in 1659. So they are kept here, the remnants of the teak wood pillars. The present one is nearly built, the replica of it. So this is the Lion Throne Hall. This is Kalyanisimha Monastery. I don't know why I made this place in my itinerary. No tourists are here. I can't understand anything. I think this is the last place of my 18th anniversary. After this, tomorrow morning, 9 o'clock bus, I'm riding to Naypyidaw, the capital city of Myanmar. Oh, dog is there. A lot of Buddha statues all around. Hotel Excel Capital. $40 per day. So far the costliest I booked in Myanmar. About 2,800 per day. This is Buddh Gaya. This place is called Buddh Gaya, but in the local language it is called Mahabhavdi. It just looks like a temple in Buddh Gaya, that's why it's called. In English they call it as Buddh Gaya, and in Mahabhavdi temple, Pagoda. Total 40,000 chats with this and Uprasanti Pagoda. Almost 2,000 rupees half a day with that car. Entrance fees, I don't know. I think there must be some entrance fees. See, it says some places. Excavations, some excavations. Ajapala Nigraha tree, banyan tree. Lord Buddha spent the fifth week under this tree in Phalansapati after the enlightenment. Here he replied to Brahmana that only by one's deeds one becomes a Brahmana, not by birth. This temple is near Pobathiri township area. Hope next year I'll be visiting Buddh Gaya. Simple. These are the excavations.
how do you talk about it? No. Tijan, Tijan, no. How about how do you live?
These are all different places at this point where you can do excavations and archaeological findings, you can see. But no time for me. Car le solla kattipetti idappa urita ide. There is no entrance fee. Shining. Oh my God, it's very high. Oh, birds. As per the board information, Buddha was here preaching his followers at this place. Nice place. I think that's a museum. People are feeding fish. A big pond in central. Feeding the fish. Oh my God. That's cool. Wow. 10 rupees is sushi for the color. 500 chaps. Oh my God. Okay, bye-bye. That's Upata Santi Pagoda. Same like Shadagan Pagoda in Yangon and Bago.